And in news just in, at least one person is believed to be dead after a suspected asylum seeker boat sank in Australian waters. Navy personnel have responded to the incident to the west of Christmas Island. Debris was spotted around 40 nautical miles west of the island. The vessel was believed to be carrying around 60 people, and we will bring you more information on this developing story as it comes to hand.